Shuvu Yeladim, one child at a time.
Shalom Chaverim, my name is Rabbi Yitzchak Shapira and I'm the founder of Ahavat Amim Ministries in Shivat Shuvu. Over the last 4 years, my dream and heart and vision to establish a worldwide Messianic yeshiva, it came to fruition with hundreds upon hundreds of students. But then the Lord started to speak to my wife and myself about children. That's when we decided to launch Shuvu Yeladim, a program for children, a yeshiva for children. And here from Yerushalayim, from Zion, I'm excited to announce the release of season 2 of Shuvu Yeladim, a season where I took my course that I teach on Jewish ethics in the Hebrew language to make it available for children, for your children, for your great children, maybe great children from the age of 5 to 12. Check it out. They will learn the Hebrew alphabet, they will enrich the vocabulary, and most importantly, they will learn Jewish ethics together with Chomp, Noah, and other surprises that I cannot let you know yet about. It's going to be a terrific season. It's available. We made it available a season for $150 or two seasons for $250. That is an investment that you will be thanking me later that you made in your children. So this is our heart to you from our ministries. Check us out, yeladim.shuvu.tv, or write us at info@ahavatami.org and sign up your children. We can't wait to disciple your children from an early age. God bless you. Shalom.